and sports, the official weigh-in session of the Winbase boxing promotion bill dubbed Jamestown Fight Night, Road to Glory Part 2, has been held. All boxers passed the mandatory test.
These are the pugilists that will be mounting the ring later tonight at the Bukom Boxing Arena. The bill, which will be staged at the Gamashi Hall of the Trust Sports Emporium in Bukom, will feature three national title fights as the main event for the night. Yusuf Seydou will square off with John Quay in a national super featherweight blockbuster. Isaac Ayete will take to the ring for the national light flyweight title against compatriot Joseph Akainete, whilst Mohamed Ayete and Isaac Kolekwei battle for the national flyweight belt. Winners of the three main bouts will walk home with the new national titles launched by the Ghana Boxing Authority GBA a couple of weeks ago. The bill will also feature nine undercards in the build-up to the main bout. The chief executive of Winbase Promotions, Mr. Edwin Ni Adote Evans, said his outfit is committed to developing boxing in the country.
Winbase Promotions, our main aim is to provide a platform where our young athletes can compete at the highest level, both locally and internationally. So we host these type of events to give the kids exposure, to give them a lot of experience, so that once they make their way towards the international stage, they excel and exceed expectations.
The Jamestown Fight Night Road to Glory Part 2 will be live on GTV Sports Plus.